welcome the Bronco R race prototype.
This fantastic and awesome machine to my left is the Bronco R race prototype. It's a purpose-built, race-ready truck that's designed to showcase the capabilities of our all-new Bronco product. And it's more than just a tribute to Rod Hall, because to really properly honor his legacy and his fantastic achievement of 50 years ago, what we want to do is actually race this truck. So today we're announcing that we'll be entering this in the SCORE International 1000 Baja race later on this month. Ford Performance has had a really long and very successful legacy in off-road desert racing. Later on, we used the Baja 1000 to actually pivot the Ford Performance positioning and get into off-road racing with our Raptor R race truck. And then more recently, we actually had a secret mission where we tested the all-new F-150 with the military-grade aluminum body, along with our EcoBoost engine, ahead of our launch of that very successful best-selling truck in 2015. Well, today we're back at it again. We'll be racing this Bronco truck, and you can see beyond the resemblance to this legacy product and hinting at the new styling of the new truck, it is underpinned by the same T6 frame and architecture as the production truck. So we'll be using this to test not only the frame and the chassis, but also the powertrain and driveline system. So this is all part of a process for us to really prove out the integrity of the product and the integrity of our engineering ahead of the production launch, and really launch it with true off-road credibility.